Australia is really the undisputed leader, both in the hazardous waste business as well as in circular economy in Europe. The big announcement of today was the launching of a new breakthrough technology called DropFast to ensure that you can destroy PFAS at 99.9999% in high-temperature incinerators starting from 900 degrees.
The value creation model of hazardous waste has three pillars: growth, performance, and capital allocation.
The future of Veolia and hazardous waste in the United States is very, very bright. I look at the work that we do and the challenges that we solve for the protection of the environment, protection of our communities, the development of our people, and a focus on the generations of tomorrow.
We are building the future expansion of our network with almost 500,000 tons of capacity. Our ambition, it is high in solid waste and even higher in hazardous waste, with plus 50% in revenue, starting from 4.2 billion today, which is already three times higher than 10 years ago.
We always become that really strong player in the market, in the Middle East, with the size of approximately 25% of Europe nowadays.
Veolia is very special in Europe. The European regulation embraces not only the reduction of the pollution for the environment, but also the public health challenge. PFAS is a very clear example, and the regulation is moving today on PFAS.
However, very happy to announce this morning that we signed 5 deals with small tech in the US, in Japan, and in Brazil. And on top of that, we are starting to open our new facilities in Europe, in the US, and in Asia.
The two key drivers, I would say, for Veolia in the Middle East has been to access this global network and expertise and know-how. The second one is being able to copy and adapt from other very mature businesses and processes that we have in Europe and the US.
We are growing fast, and we won't stop here. In innovation, we hold more patents than the other industry, and we're developing more and more every day because we are talking here about removing pollutants and therefore protecting your health and that of your kid, as well as the ecosystem. So it's a virtuous cycle. And this is exactly what Veolia exemplifies, ensuring vital security for all the communities we operate, whoever and wherever you are.